Hey guys, Mark here. Welcome back to Jurassic World Evolution Season 2, The Secrets of Dr. Wu. Now, you might be wondering, what happened? Why is the island now back down to two buildings? Well, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I fucked up. I was so, I just didn't know what I was doing basically, because, well, normally we completely exploit the whole fossil thing, but as you guys are aware if you watched the last episode, we can't do that. 'Cause we're out of fossils. So what I then did was obviously build the raptor enclosure and hope for the best. The raptors got out. I didn't yet have an ACU building, and we were losing money faster than I could gain it. So the park failed, guys, is what I'm saying. There's no way to recover. So we've re started from scratch. We've tore down the entire park. We've turned back the hands of time itself, and we are now back at square one. So let's start off with the enclosure. I think we're gonna first of all make it a little smaller, and second of all, we're gonna go with a
I'd
more
suggest making the
affordable.
most of any downtime. You know, send out expeditions. Get the squares to research something. Make me a coffee, that sort of thing. Cream and two sugars.
Yeah, I would do that, but that's physically impossible to do. So yeah. But yeah, we've just starting again. That's what we're doing now. That could have gone a lot smoother, I'll be honest here. Huge fan of that, but we're just gonna get on with it basically. So right on the bat, or right off the bat I should say, we're gonna get some fairly affordable dinosaurs but with good ratings, probably not carnivore. Right, what can we get that's affordable and something that will be popular? Maybe a triceratops was one of the starters. Rating is 39. Okay, maybe not. How are we gonna do this? I just don't know. Right, 56. 60. That's fairly cheap, right? Yeah, that's quite cheap. Not as cheap as this, though. We're gonna go with the Triceratops. We're gonna go with a trike and a pair of raptors, but we're actually gonna get the range station and the ACU up very soon. This isn't gonna be good. The fence is irritating me. The shaping's good enough. Let's get some water in here. What's this? Lake. There we go. And feeders. Curiously enough, we still have this. Huh. Interesting. Gosh, already that was fast. Alright. Bring it out, man. Oh, but let's get some viewing galleries though.
Our existence is the constant eval.
Yeah, no. That's not gonna happen. We've just started off. And the last attempt was an absolute travesty, so that's not going to do. Not going to do. You know what I mean? Shush. Right, so let's actually get the range station and the ACU are a bit more important now I know that. Right, where are we gonna put this? I'm thinking somewhere around here. And also the range station. Can that fit in there? That'd be so nice if it did. Come on. Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, only just. Oh yeah, we've got to replace this. Please say we can afford large. We can only just. It's going to be more helpful when I'm coming. Right, okay. Ugh, gosh. We've already used up a lot of money. But there's still a couple of things we can afford, like shops. So let's get some shops. Like I said, there's only three you particularly need, and that is the restaurant, the clothes shop, and the bowling alley. So let's get them down as quick as possible. It's actually a lot cheaper than I thought it would be, which is very, very good. And where's the arcade? It's up here. Let's flatten this down, I think. Oh, this is just ugly. There we go. Nearly built, it looks like. And then hopefully this playthrough will actually work. Come on. Come on. You know you wanna. Come on out. Come on out, man. Right, how's this guy doing? I'm sure he's fine. Yeah, he's loving it. Right. Come on, you're taking long enough, goddamn. Oh, it's coming down. There we go. 100 unused power. That should do us for quite a while. Okay, we've got basic framework of a park. Again. But let's see if this one does any better. Right, I've changed up all the shops. They're all making round about 200 quid per minute. And everything seems to be finally running smoothly. Right. That desperately needs fixing. Not so much flattening, just smoothing. Just because of this ugly big old ditch. Right, okay, good enough. Good enough. Power, everything's covered, just about. Okay, got a basic framework of the park. Like I said just a second ago. My head's all over the place. I mean, I did just have to scrap an entire park and start from scratch, so that tends to have that effect on people, I would assume. Right, we should probably get the research center and fossil center up now. Alright.
I'm always looking for ways to improve security around here, and I think this...
I'm sorry, man, I just can't. If it's something to do with fossils, I can't, alright? Simple as that, I can't. Right, let's get this going. Wait, there we go. Okay, moving along. Oh, that's nice with the trees, actually. Yeah, I'm glad I left a lot of space. And there's still a bit more room for a couple more shops, should we need it. Right, I do apologize, it's probably going to take a while for this to kick off, because, well, it's going to be, like, the mother of all slow starts in this series. So, let's see if we can get some actually reasonable contracts from either science or security.
We can always use a few more resources. Here's our chance to earn some.
Hopefully I can pull that off. We're at 212 right now. Fucking hell, can't believe I'm doing this. This is why I stopped making the Let's Play, because it's so fucking boring in times like this. Hopefully that doesn't last too long, but again, that in fact is completely out of my control at the moment. Just saying. Can't even afford to put in more dinos unless they're like Struthia Mimus or something. See, look at that, I can't afford a trike. I guess we'll get some Struthies in it. Let's reset genome. 30,000. Okay. Yeah. Just some basic ass Struthia Mimus. Let's get a pair of those in here. Luckily they incubate quite quickly. So shouldn't be too long, hopefully. And yeah, that should get in a few more guests anyway, so let's just hope this whole ordeal works in our favour, shall we? Shall we start naming the dinosaurs again? We didn't do that too often in the Let's Play series. Yeah guys, do remember to leave some comments for names. If I see no comments on this video or the first, I'm not gonna fucking bother. I'm trying to revive a series here that kind of just got fucked, basically, so it'll be interesting to see what happens with this new season. Da-da-da. It's a bit too close. Right. Okay. Oh, that just bumped up the visitors by quite a bit. Hopefully this next Struthia is just enough to push it right over the edge. There we go.
A contract to increase our attendance numbers. What can you say? You did it. Well, I guess I just did.
I think
it.
We should invest most of this money into getting more dinosaurs to up the people in here. You know. What else can we throw in here? Oh, we could do an Ankylosaurus because it's a low population at the moment. We'll have to get rid of it later if it gets too crowded, though. If we reset the genome, is it affordable? Still no. Okay. Great. Never mind. There is research to be done, but, you know, it's gonna be a little costly, isn't it? So, one thing I might do off camera, if I remember to, is just real quick jump onto another island and start doing the research there. Actually, this is quite cheap, so yeah, once we are a bit more financially stable, we can do that on this island. Why not? It's not too important at the moment, though, so yeah. Look at that, we're starting to rack up money fast. Let's get a security contract, I think, if it's reasonable.
A contract just landed on my desk. You need to take a look.
Maybe. I don't know how easy or difficult it's going to be at the moment. Let's see, can we increase the what we charge now? That's a bit upwards, I think. Ironically, we're going the opposite way. Yeah, I don't think this is going to help much. There's a very slight difference. But, yeah, okay, no difference at all with the arcade. Right, okay. I think we can afford an Ankylosaurus now, at least. Rating 60, so it's probably worth putting in some money for that. Alright. We gotta make sure we keep some money to, keep stock in the feeder back up, which now costs less money thanks to the thing I did in the last episode, just do all the financial stuff. A lot of that can be upgraded, and so I'll have to keep dipping into that again and again, but I'll just jump over to Sauna for that because it's got the most money out of any park by quite a distance. So, everyone is happy, everyone is good. This is a fairly clean, actually, thing. This corner's bugging me a little bit, but it's the only way it's gonna work out. Okay. We could put something here. I don't know what, though. What don't we have at the moment? Hotel, obviously. Monorail station, also, obviously. We don't have that. We can't afford any of this at the moment.
I can't order you to take this new contract, but I wish I could. It's that good.
We could probably put a Raptor. Yeah, oh no, the Struthies. Shit. We'll put in a... We'll be able to get Raptors at least at some point. Probably quite a few episodes away from now, though. Oh my god. Right, this is probably going to include some like massive time jump Walking Dead style where they just jump 6 years ahead. Yeah, that's going to be the only spoiler for Walking Dead, because if there's one type of spoiler I hate more than any, it's Walking Dead spoilers. But, yeah, anyway. So, just listen to me rambling on and begging for something interesting to happen, but the universe has said, fuck you, and we're having the slowest start imaginable. To the point where I'm repeating dialogue over and over. This is going off the tracks fast.